Well met. Well met.
Greetings to you.
I can understand why the shepherds bring their herds here. It may be a dangerous wilderness, but it is lush indeed.
Greetings. Greetings.
Distant scurrying in these caves. We are not alone.
Welcome back. I hope you bring good news about your disappearing animals. Really?
That's right.
This is amazing that these goblins could be so organized. Clearly, the orcs are behind all this, and that kept...
Yeah, that's a
Laszlo has returned to the wild pastures. If I'm sure we are...
Return, my friend. Tell me, did you perchance pay a visit to the wild elf tribe in the lonely barrens?
You have my gratitude, friend. You have saved the lives of countless farmers. Take this amulet as reward. May it serve you well.
Hello again. As always, mercenary work? Well, a farmer named... What do you know about wild elves? Your information is correct. They are... You will find Kailina and her...
Can I not have a quiet moment to my...
This town seems reasonably well defended against bandit rabble. I wonder how the militia would fare against an army's assault.
Thank you. Good to see you again. Were you able to observe these orcs? Well done.
Tidings to ya.
for Kah! Salty sea air. We gnomes prefer the earthy sense of underground. But Brander Retzadner had this idea for a submerging world to siege the high seas.
Nice. It's downcast, however.
What do you want? I need assistance! Now!
Ha!
Behold the Sea of Swords. Behold to see their inverted slumbers in the lands.
It seems I can't.
Thank you. heard my captain say something about a spell.
You know, there are collectors who would pay a pretty penny for a magic crystal with a soul trapped inside.